to drink your Ovaltine. Ovaltine? A crummy commercial?
Poor Ralphie. Mm. Oh, those Dakota rings all the time will get
they
you.
They get you all the time. But this Ovaltine is spectacular.
I've been waiting all morning for some Ovaltine.
Oh,
and thanks to Amy
gosh.
Kentner, we got some.
So Amy Kentner, thank you so much, first of all, for coming by and seeing us today.
My pleasure.
And thanks for the Ovaltine, and we love these mugs. They're adorable.
You can buy these at the gift shop.
Yes, they're so cute. My mugspiration for next week.
Yes.
So tell me about, Amy, the race. It's been going on for 5 years. It's huge. It's a huge following.
It has been amazing. You know, when we first started the run, when I first approached Brian Jones and the house, we actually did the presentation, and one of the last things we shared was a running leg lamp, and a leg lamp that has two legs.
Oh my!
And right away, that really started an awesome partnership.
That's
and
great.
You know, he has always wanted to start a foundation for the residents here in Ralphie's neighborhood, and this was a great way for us to do it. So that started an amazing partnership.
Was it your idea?
It was. It took me a little bit of a nerve to give these guys a call, but I was persistent, and they took the meeting, and it's been history ever since.
So you must be a huge fan of the movie.
Really am. You know, we watch it every year as a family, and it's just part of the amazing holiday season.
I love the costumes people are wearing out for this.
Oh, the costumes are a scream.
I know it's not required, but majority of the people probably enjoy the part dressing up.
They do, definitely. It's just a blast for us to see it as well.
Mm-hmm. How long of a run is it?
So we have a 5K and a 10K. So they both actually go to both movie locations. So it actually starts downtown in Public Square,
cool.
Right in front of Higbee's. And then you run to the house. Actually, Ralphie's mailbox is the 5K finish. And then the 10K goes actually right back downtown to Public Square.
That's these are the best medals.
They
I've
are.
Ever seen.
They're a major award.
They are a major award.
They're super. It's flick with the flagpole. And this year's theme, of course, is I Triple Dog Dare You.
Yep, I love it.
And so because of that, we have a special guest this year.
Who's coming?
We have actress Teddy Moore, who she played Miss Shields in the movie.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, Tony. That's so neat. And she signed these, right?
Yes. Actually, we do have not only the Cleveland race, but also the virtual run. So you can run this race anywhere in the world. We actually ship you the entire race packet, and you can run it on your favorite course anywhere in the United States and the world.
That is so
And have
neat.
Like a group party, like a Christmas party.
Yes, they do. They actually, we have a lot of groups who they get together. It's at someone's house. They actually give them the medal, the Ovaltine and everything. They run their course, and then they make it a potluck lunch or potluck, and they have the Ovaltine, and they watch the Christmas Story movie.
What if a dog steals the turkey?
Oh, that could not happen. Well, then you would get Chinese food from Chop Suey Palace.
That's a great idea.
Definitely.
You know, there are just so many neat things about this house, and I don't know if everyone even realizes it maybe until they see our show today, that all of this, how it spawned so many different things, and now a race. And
It really has. You know, now the runners, when they come back every year, especially our five-year or multiple-year runners, they get to see where their money has gone. You know, in the past 4 years, the race is the major benefactor of the Christmas Story House Foundation. And so with that, plus everything else that the Christmas Story House does in conjunction with that, we've raised over $293,000.
That's incredible.
It all goes back to this neighborhood, and that's what it's all about, you know, is Cleveland and the Tremont area and giving back to the neighbors that he wants
to do.
And
so we're saying into the neighborhood, into the people that own these houses as far as grants and helping them make improvements and better their lives.
Most definitely. You know, we've stripped, primed, and painted homes. We've sited homes. The year before, we did 87 windows.
Wow.
We've reinforced or completely have redone 8 porches. One guy just wanted a front door.
So
they need, we improve the outsides of the homes.
So, here's the information. Just to let everybody know, again, it's the Christmas Story House Run. It happens very soon, coming up on
December 2nd.
December 2nd. So you got a couple Saturdays from now. It starts at 9 a.m. For more information, you can go to our website, fox8.com. You can link to register there. You can maybe get a major award like these.
Oh, we love
these. And a tattoo.
And your temporary tattoos and the leg lamp and flick. Thank you so much for sharing this with us. I didn't even know it existed, this race, so it's really spectacular.
Yeah, definitely. It's definitely our pleasure.
It's awesome. Keep doing these great things that you're doing.
Thank you.
Yeah, love the Ovaltine.
And of course, not only is it a race with a lot of history, it's a house with a lot of history as well.
Yes.